how to connect keyboard and mouse to your Xbox Series S. Take your USB mouse and plug this into the USB slot below the Ethernet cable slot. Then take your USB keyboard and plug this into the USB slot above the HDMI. It should look like this. Your keyboard and mouse will now be connected to your Xbox Series S, and you can use your keyboard and mouse on your console.